हेलो, माय सेल्फ सुनील रामकृष्ण है। हियर बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज सिटीज क्रिएशन। इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज 20% एरर बेसिकली इज 100% देयर। इन दिस बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दैट 200 पीपल बेसिकली एरर। इन दिस बेसिकली आई हैव टेकन माय नेम आल्सो बेसिकली। इन दिस बेसिकली वन ऑफ द पर्सन टोल्ड दैट बेसिकली इन यार वडोदरा सिटी देर इज लॉट्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर कंपनी बट नॉट अ सिंगल सॉफ्टवेयर कंपनी हैज गिवन यू जॉब बेसिकली। One person asked this question, and that is basically lots of people says that security basically is of Saurashtra Group. Saurashtra Group gives the security, so they have not given you job basically. Then one of the person told that basically not given. They also basically not given the job basically. So one of the person told that where is Saurashtra? Then he told that basically near Pakistan basically. After Saurashtra basically Pakistan border comes basically. And in Vadodara city lots of people say that security basically is handled by the Saurashtra group basically. That basically says basically whether it's correct or not. That basically not don't know basically anybody. That basically don't know. Like this basically one of the person told that also basically that one person has rejected you, right? Basically then he told that yes basically. So everybody rejected you. Then he told that yes here basically. Everybody actually rejected Sunil Arnaya. Each and every people basically rejected Sunil Arnaya from the software company basically. So one of the person told that basically they have rejected you basically, right? Basically. And they are basically telling that basically they will not give the job also basically. So one of the person told that basically where is the main software basically data basically stored? If that basically gets end, then entire software industry will get end basically. One person actually asked the question basically. Then the another person told that sir, there is no basically like this basically. Then one of the person told that basically the software industry basically do you know basically that's basically runs on the base of the text box. Yes basically that we do basically. I will take one example. That's my actually LinkedIn user ID and password basically. In this basically I have written one thing basically. That is this basically. See basically this. In this basically I have written text box user control basically which we use, which we see in websites that is created by from 1000 cities creation and this 1000 city exist. This was actually told. Then he told that yes here basically. That was told actually. Just see basically. I will apply for one job basically. Scrum Master. That is as a project manager only. So I am the applying for the job basically. Just see basically. Upload resume. Latest resume. This is the latest resume. And this resume I am applying basically. Just see basically. See, I have applied the resume. Just see basically few more basically data I am applying. See, I am applying basically for Mumbai and Pune basically. employed? Lots of people say that basically, are you applying basically or not basically? So I applied for Pune and Mumbai basically. So one of the person told that basically, why you are not getting the reply basically? That basically is one of the question. So we will see basically when basically gets reply, and basically if not getting the reply, what that basically company is basically doing basically. And basically one of the person told that basically LinkedIn basically sometime basically they dumps fake jobs, fake job also basically. That basically somebody told basically. And if you become the paid member, then only basically they give you the jobs basically. That type of basically things in Naukri.com also lots of people says that basically. The things basically if you have becomes the paid member, like this basically the education, everything basically has become as a business basically. Everything has converted into the business basically. This everything basically has converted into the business. So this percentage error basically, this basically is having, that contains this also basically. That is 25% error basically. And this in this basically error, government basically are, for example, one of the person told that in the job portal basically, who are basically connecting basically. Then one of the person told that few members basically of the parliament only basically handles this everything basically. They only basically do the guidance basically that give this person job and don't give this person job basically. That means some one person told that basically is basically that some parliament member has told this basically that don't give job to Sunil Nair. Then one of the person told that basically what is that today's date basically? That is 14th December basically. And in 14th December, one person told that how many earthquake basically happened? See basically, Indonesia, Philippines, this, Western Turkey. So one of the person told that this earthquake basically happened. How basically this happened? Immediately basically this happened in the environment? No basically. This incidence basically the earthquake is going to come basically. That basically incidence has happened. The blood group has attacked basically 2-3 months before only basically. 2-3 months only they was attacked that particular person, and in this basically the local groups also basically was involved basically. Then basically one of the person told that how to control the local group basically. Then one of the person told that basically do you remember when Bhopal basically gas can basically has happened? Yeah, in that basically lakhs of people basically has died basically. So one of the person told basically that basically, but whether it was real or basically that don't know. The people was giving problem to one person basically. Literally basically the local people was giving problem basically. Due to that basically was happened basically. In that basically lakhs of people basically died. After that basically they never give him trouble basically. After that basically they never give him basically trouble. That basically story basically somebody told basically. Whether that is correct or not, basically that I don't know basically. So one of the person told that basically, Sunil, are you basically, anybody is giving you trouble basically? One person asked the question basically, in Vadodara city. Then Sunil Arna told that, trouble means I am just searching job and then basically the software companies are not giving me the job basically. That's trouble basically. That trouble actually they are giving, nothing else basically trouble they are giving me. So one of the universe person told that basically, can I do something magical thing in Vadodara city? Magical means big magic basically. They will basically, the even ISRO NASA also group basically will say that basically, we can't believe this basically, the things basically happened in Vadodara city. Can I do this type of activities in Vadodara city? That basically one of the universe person asked the question basically. In next video basically we are going to see what actually that big stuff is basically. Which basically universe group is telling that basically we will do this in Vadodara city.